The Los Lunas Police Department's new Internet Crimes Unit has made its first arrest, a Los Lunas man accused of possessing child pornography. Police say when they searched the computer of 54-year-old Stephen Norcott, they found 26 images of children as young as 8 in sexual poses. Norcott is charged with 8 counts of possession of child pornography for the most explicit photos, but police say a more in-depth search of Norcott's computer could result in more charges.